Hello YouTube, welcome back to the channel. Here we have another gameplay of Resident Evil 3 the Remake. Thank you guys for the support on all the videos, it really means a lot. I want to make the intro short. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel, ring the bell for notifications, and give this video a like. A like on the video really helps my channel grow, so it really means a lot. Thank you guys so much, and let's get to the game. Alright, we left off facing this boss, and geez, look at me, I have... What a danger. Okay. And I have no ammo or anything. Let's move along. Okay, so where are we going? Where's the map say? We'll find out. It's blue in here, so nothing. Maybe no. This way, maybe? Wasn't that the nemesis? Yeah, it was the nemesis. Damn, I knew it! I jumped, I knew it! Anyway. Boom. Who took off the dude's arm, too? Back in England. Straight had like that Piccolo genetics, you know, where you just shoot out a new arm, a new limb.
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Happened. Roughly half a day. We've just been
Jill.
Post up there for half a day.
Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
Hang in there, super cop. I got you.
Dude, Carlos is definitely trying to smash. For sure.
Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine.
Fighting Carlos again, oh shit.
You're gonna be okay. I promise.
Alright, what's anything in here? Can we, like, use this? And like, I'm joking, all right. Let's move along. Anything in here? Yes, shells. Hey, they're shells, right? Where are their shells? Oh, right here. Salt rifle. They are bullets, all right. Do we need anything? Probably not, let's move along. Oh wait, hold on, we can trash this. Wait, really? Bro, that's Brad shit, though, man. I mean, Brad was, like, friend zone earlier trying to... That movie pulled, so you don't want that coward stuff. I guess we don't need it, so... Thank you, Brad. You did us well. Let's save the game. Move along.
Tyrell,
Where's Bard now?
Gotta be in the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Stay frosty, he said. Is this how they talk? First aid spray. Right. Good. So long. Yes. Wait. Whoa. Hold on. I'm going up. Oh wait. Yeah. It's coming. Ooh. You got a chain. It's chained together. Yo, Jill. Give me your bolt cutters. Excuse me, I thought I came in this way. Never mind, Joe. Why am I so trash? Busting the door like that. Why is it not? Red herb. What did I come in here for? I wasted all this ammo for some damn red herb. Okay, what's out here? Yo, Jill, give me your lockpick. Can you grab some shit from Jill? For real. Okay, hold on. Did I miss a door or something? I did. No, because it's all blocked off. This way. What damn ammo wasted on these dudes. They do, we do have a lot of ammo though. They do, to this game. We do fine, so.
Okay. Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business.
Tape player. What do I need a tape player for?
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
So that's
voice
what,
match?
That's what the tape...
What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
That's what the tape records for. Every day they bring in more of these mystery illness patients. Thank you. trying to shoot. Are you dead too? Yeah, you're dead. Okay. There will be our bullets in this. Oh! Damn, lady. I didn't even see there was a person on there. Two upstairs. So now let's go this way first. What am I missing in here? Huh. Now it's locked. Nice. Alright, this way. Guess you go upstairs. Up there, anything? Yes, green herb. Oh, holy shit. Am I hurt or something? No, I'm fine. Again, turn the lights on in this game. Oh man, it's one of those. Which I probably missed so many. I'll like shoot them and just do that when they're on the ground. Save my ammo. Alright, what am I missing? This way, hold on, hold on. So these locked doors in this game. AR bullets, nice. Definitely need those. As far as I didn't put it to three things. Alright, what's this? Well, you jump over. That's what that is. What's this? A key. Yes. All right. Jesus, sorry. Now the door is open. Do I really gotta go up again? Or this way? That's where I came. Jesus. Alright, hold on. Then you go. Ah, that's where it was. Okay, let's not jump down there just yet. In here, right? Shit. Just can't pick that up yet. Oh, nice. Let's put shit away. Okay, probably put the grenade away. And the flashbangs. Alright. Alright. Now let's go get this ammo. Oh, what's that? A journal. Admit, oh. 20 missions. Okay. Let's save it. Got everything in here? Nice, let's go. Floor plan. Alright. Sweet, now I can see the whole thing. Alright. What am I missing though? So I got everything. Okay. Go down here. Oh, that's where I jump down. Okay, that's where I jump. Yeah, I can't get in there. It's that damn noise. Sinking in the lift during the night shift. You just stay cool and keep. I don't care how big doctor is to the medical community, kind of pressed. Not okay. If I thought they destroyed evidence, he's a big and an asshole. Look at his day. I don't care. So the treatment room. Where's the treatment room? That is where we need to be. You guys aren't rolling up on me. I'm sorry. I'm hurt, damn it. Alright. Fucking safe. I gotta be safe. Alright. Yeah. Okay. Eventually, right? Alright, this is cleared out. Nothing in lockers? Wait, my no. Oh, caution. Excuse me. I didn't know it was one shot. Or almost one shot. Nurses station. Cure my gun. Back. It says something about the treatment room, so I go out. Okay. Oh god. How do I get to the damn treatment room? Is this door locked? Shit. Alright, where the hell am I going then? That way. Hold on. It's probably locked too, right? I believe it was. Yep. No, no, never mind. Well, do I put anything away? I probably do need some health, though. So let's go back here and get some health. of damn health. Let's save it, probably. Alright, moving along. Okay. Bunch of red. Bunch of shit. I mean, there's a lot of shit in here. I don't want any zombies. Ooh, hold on. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. Well, what do I use? September 29th. Four things to read. Damn. We tried, swear to God, we did, but there's nothing else to be done. The castle is completely gone. Troll victims are pouring in out to spread infection faster than we can reach. So we're giving up trying. Those of you who are killing themselves in here, we can hear the crisis cries to help us out of scream, but none of us will go out there because it would be the end of us. I can't believe our patience is worse than any matter for a nurse. Can't stop shaking, but I won't. We had a helicopter flying overhead, and we started crying, hugging each other, taking a rescue team was on the way, but then the sound grew distant, and we all were all laughing. And now it's the moaning of the dead, and the silent screams in our hearts. We're all about to lose our minds. Dr. Young, oh, I'm sorry, I failed you. Something's coming. Help. Me? You forgot the E again? Bro, Jill, I need your damn, what should we call it? Lockpick. I didn't have any of these dudes creep on me, so I'm killing all these dudes. You're good, right? I already got you? Okay, come on. What else? What do we need? I'm missing some shit, and you have to be. So there's that. Yeah, ammo. Definitely need some AR ammo. Oop. What's this? Memos from administration. ID cards are not to be taken on possible grounds under my immediate. Please must store their ID cards in their own personal lockers before returning home for the day. The keys to the locker have been gone missing. The last person out of it may have dropped it somewhere in the courtyard. Until it is recovered, we will keep your spare key here in the harvest because... Alright. Well, nice. Good thing I went to the... Hell yeah, dude. Good thing I dropped down there before I came in here. Let's go. I guess I don't need that now. Thank you. I'm stoked for that. Why is there nothing? A flashbang? Ooh, I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I knew one of them would be, right? Ah, so ID card. Let's go. John, is that you, John? John, did I get your shit? Thank you, John. Alright, got everything in there. Cool. Alright, moving along. Like, none of you fuckers better come alive because I knifed all you guys. Let's go. Key cards. Dude, Jill, give me your lockpick. Alright, moving along this way. Nice, now we got a key card. We could do some shit in this game, boys. Oh, that's not good. It seems like a friendly. Oh, it's not a friendly. Oh, let's have this be a video and you kill it, not me. Holy shit. Probably this is where we use our grenades. Oh, hold on, hold on, whoa, whoa.
Christ!
Did that die? Good thing that grenade came. Good thing I had a grenade. Holy shit. What the hell is that? Hope we don't run any more of those. Let's save it. I'm gonna pick up some more grenades after seeing that. Hand grenade. Shit, dude. Alright, let's save it. Jesus, dude. What the hell was that? Alright, let's move along. Let's move along. It's time to pull up the AR, not the handgun. If shit like that's coming through. Okay. Nope, we need to go. Whoa, hold on. Is it this way? At least, hold on. Yeah. Okay, dope. Where the hell is it? Nice. Jesus. Oh, nice. Yeah, that looks fun. Hopefully we don't have to go in there. Oh, there's two of them. Oh. Oh, cool. What are you killing? Please tell me you're killing zombies. You take care of at least the zombies for me. That's gonna be fun. Oh, I wish there was a door right here so we could go in there. Because that looks really fun. Oh my god, what am I doing? Jail, give me your lockpick. Oh, don't try to roll up on me, kid. Don't try to roll up on me. Oh. Should we go in there first? I don't want to go in there just yet. Oh, we unlocked that door. Good. Alright. Well, I guess we're gonna have to, huh? Did I get them both? Oh, that would have been perfect if I got them both. Oh, what? Look at that perfectly placed grenade. Sweet, kid. Oh. Damn. That was legit. All right, now what do we do? What do we got in here? Oh, a tape. Nice. Put that in the cassette. Where's our tape player? Right here. Nice. Sweet. Alright, now we can get through that door. Anything else? Yes, there's more shit. What is What am I missing? AR ammo. Definitely need some AR ammo. Alright, we got everything in here. Any of those stupid ass dolls I need to hit? Who knows? We'll see. Bro, I came with a grenade, dude. That grenade took out both of them. That was legit. I got lucky there. Alright, moving along. Good damn lockpick. Alright, hell yeah. Oh, what? Oh, no, I got a flash here. Thing tank? Is that for real? That flashbang was legit though. What is that? A safe. Dude, bro, what is a combination?
Okay. Not this way.
What is a combination to a safe? Bro, I am hurting too. Take some of that. Okay, hold on a second. Wasn't there stuff down that I missed though?
Hey.
Okay, I don't need to go in here right now. Okay. Safe is one thing in there. I guess I'm going down. Oh, hold on. Let me go pick some up shit up in my save area. What do I need? A flashbang? Probably, definitely need another flashbang. After this shit. Alright, we're good on health. Might as well save it. Alright, let's get out of here. Bro, what was that lock combination for real though? I hate missing. No, we won't find out what it is. Hold on, I do want to... I feel like I missed something down here. Let me sweep this, see if I can do it. Well, we don't know because we can't get out that way. Shit. How the hell do we get over there? Damn. Like, am I missing something out there? That was it, right? Huh, I know. But, let's move along. Obviously, you don't want to go back up, right? No, so. Holy shit. Oh, oh. Damn it, dude, bro. Dead? Jesus, dude. Okay, we're good. Please tell me there's AR ammo in there. Handgun. Jail, bro, give me a lockpick. What was in here? Shot right now. It's not good. Need some health. Why are we keep, that's not good seeing flashbangs and grenades.
Hey.
Okay, lost items. Shit, we've been kind of with lost items. If you find something in it. Unclear who it belongs to, do not take it home. Please deposit this. Nurses stations. Nurses station safe. Cool.
Oh, nice. Well, here's the safe. Cool. We got the safe code. Take up pictures.
Thank you. 9 clockwise, 3 counterclockwise. Thought safes have. You gotta do 3 codes. Thank you. A lot of AR weapons and grenades. This is not good. Handguns. A lot of this is does not look good. This does not look good. Ooh, health though. Definitely needed the health. Thank you. Alright, where am I going at? Everything good in here? Yes. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Where am I? Operating room. The nurses. Where was that shit? I think it was upstairs, right? Please. I think the safe was this way, right? Gotta go back to that safe. Hold on, the safe was upstairs, I believe. Right? Where was the safe again? It was in the. Not out there, obviously. Oh, well, I mean, you gotta go there, obviously. Idiot. I mean, well, it's not my fault. People are messy here. It's all this bullshit here. I mean, obviously, trying to probably keep the alive. Oh, wait, it's in here. Nice, let's go. There we go. Here's the safe. Sweet, sweet, sweet. 9, what was it? 9? So that's why I take a photo. 9 clockwise, 3 counterclockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3. Sweet. What we got here? Oh, dual magazine. Oh, shit. What is this, dude? Hell yeah. Okay, you can't combine. I do got some, Dope. Okay, thank you. Hell yeah. Alright, well, definitely don't need my AR. Alright, sweet. Let's go down. Everything here? Might save it, right? For the 100th time up here. Alright, move along. simple lock. Yes. That's simple. Simple. Okay, let's go down. Down, down. Well, that was a safe, simple lock, yeah. Take this one down. Why is this red? What am I missing? Okay, we went that way. Oh, because of you. Okay. Let's go this way. I believe we're done here, right? The courtyard. I brought me some in the courtyard. I know I did. What is it? Oh, is this? A lock. Alright. Now we can go do this. Sweet. Alright. This video's getting pretty long, so before, hopefully the doc's in there, I'm pretty sure. We're gonna do that in the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys aren't subscribed already, please subscribe to the channel, ring the bell, give these videos a like. Thank you guys so much. See you in the next gameplay.